tonight, a diaper shortage for McLennan County families in need. Diapers can cost anywhere between $80 and $100 a month, and for low-income families, that can push a budget too far. Channel 6 News reporter Jasmin Caldwell spoke to a local organization that's stepping up its efforts to help local moms and dads.
These shelves that you see behind me are almost bare, and the Waco Diaper Bank is asking for the community's help with diapers to help parents in need.
For almost 2 years, the Waco Diaper Bank has been providing diapers for low-income families in Waco and McLennan County, but they do rely on help to get the job done. Earlier this year, a diaper drive was held, and they received nearly 10,000 donated diapers to help local families. But a few months later, shelves at their storage unit are empty. Ellen Filgo is the director of the Diaper Bank. She says that this community has a lot of poverty-stricken families, and continued help is something they still need.
People who can't afford diapers often will either stretch out their use, so let kids sit in dirty diapers longer, dump out and reuse. I've heard people do that as well. And obviously that has a lot of bad effects for babies and toddlers, from, you know, rashes and infections, you know, all sorts of health problems.
The Waco Diaper Bank provides 3,000 to 4,000 diapers per month to organizations they work with in town. Filgo says there's always a need for more diaper drives. Currently, there are no public assistance programs that covers the purchase of diapers.
Right now, the Diaper Bank specifically needs size 4s and 5s. If you would like to help out, we'll put a link to the email address for the Diaper Bank on our website, kcentv.com. Reporting in Waco, Jasmin Caldwell, Channel 6 News.